Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
My compress of coriander and lemon.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
That man! Only a guilty man runs with such speed!
And only a fool stops to fight!
Are you injured?
My pride is wounded, and now my heart is heavy. That man, his name is Vari. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill, and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head to head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
What an eccentric man.
Garrison! Please don't!
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesim Linkle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face! Here. I'll show you. We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements. You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf. Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you in the right direction, and teach you a few more bomb recipes, if you are so inclined.
Piri Reis, I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reis? Did Yusuf Tazim send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Floranzala he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. Evet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us an edge. I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Buongiorno, Merhaba. Please come in. Oh, excuse the clutter. I have not had time to tidy up since my trip.
You sailed from Rhodes, no?
Si. How did you know?
We were on the same ship. I am Ezio Auditore.
Sofia Sartor. Have we met?
We have now. May I have a look around?
Prego. Most of my best tomes are in the back. It is nice to meet another Italian in this district. Most keep to the Venetian Quarter and Galata.
Altrettanto. I assume the Ottoman war with Venezia would have driven most of you away.
I lived here with my parents when I was a girl. The war pushed us out, but I always knew I would return. Have you found anything interesting? Mio Dio! Who put that there? Incredibile. Where does it lead?
Why don't we find out?
Who are you, Messere?
Only the most interesting man in your life.
Ah, oh, che presuntuoso.
A presto, Sofia. I will return in a moment. Thank you.
need is to hear. Do you know how long we've been searching this filthy cistern?
I've been here a few weeks.
13 months! Ever since the Grand Master found that damn key. But he hasn't got a clue what he's doing. All he knows is that somewhere in the city...
This is a big city.
Toxel. That's what I said.
Back to your post, Aiertes.
Down here. We'll find the key soon.
Look alive, huh? We pay you to watch the doors, not your feet. Thank you.
can't escape!
I'm sick of this place. I really am.
8 hours of this filth. A piece of blood.
Petros, make sure we have enough torches for the excavation. I'm tired of stumbling around in the dark.
That one looks familiar.
There is someone down here with us. Keep your eyes open, and your hands steady. Do you see anything?
Reinforcements! This is an attack!
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. This map should tell us where.
You're beginning to interest me. Vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see, I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
I know that man.
Better have a look.
Ah!
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Effendim. Today, the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then, people will leave us be.